Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest is a honorary sister here at the Circle, and now she's back with season two of the hot, sexy, deceitful show on OWN, Honey Ambitions.
Okay, chill.
Take a look.
Are you all right? Where's Evan? When he called to tell me about Senior, he said he was heading here to be with you.
He ran out of here after getting some phone call. Apparently, there are things more important than the death of your father.
Mm. Please welcome back down to the Circle one of our favorite sisters, Brely Evans. Yay!
Hey, baby! Hey, baby! How you doing?
Amazing.
You better come out here and be cute.
You know, I'm trying to be like y'all.
Girl. I like that beret you're wearing.
Thank
That's
you.
Too cute when you got your little shoes
I
on.
I was a Tam. You better call it a beret. I was like this Tam
yeah.
I have on.
Okay. I like it.
Looking very French
looking
today.
Good.
Thank you. Speaking of looking good, I say, girl, you got it all going on.
Thank you. You know what? I'm trying.
You're looking good. You're looking snatched.
I feel good.
What is your ultimate goal?
I think my ultimate goal is to just remain me. Mm-hmm. Just continue to be my most authentic self mm-hmm. in every aspect, in every arena that I show up.
Yeah.
That's I know that's yeah. right. That's well, all you we can do.
You're showing up with Rondale, honey.
Come on, Rondale,
and showing out, I'm telling you.
Thank you.
She is on an emotional roller coaster. What is there anything that you can give us, a little tidbit or something, just a morsel, but just a morsel of something?
Rondale is fighting a battle right now. You know, if you guys were watching the end of the last part of the season, mm-hmm. they done killed my daddy.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
And so I really want to know who did that.
Okay.
And so my brother and I, Evan Lancaster's played by Brian White.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm.
We are focused on that investigation and wanting to know, but then we have some new little enemies that are rising mm-hmm. up and coming mm-hmm. to challenge our nerves. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. So it's gonna be real good tonight.
Well, they think the daddy gone, that now y'all weak. The Cubs are weak. That's what they think.
He raised us well. See,
he
him
sure
and mama
did.
Got us smooth together.
Well, see, the brother is the mayor. So
right.
they got it all going on.
Got it all going on.
Now, how is it playing the mayor's sister? And are there any parts of Brely in that character?
You know, I love Rondale so much. She says and does things I wish Brely had the mm-hmm. guts to say and do. People in the streets when I'm like just being out mm-hmm. are like, thank you so much for fighting for gentrification. It's happening to me and my family.
Yeah.
They're coming and trying to take Big Mama's house and
yeah. right.
changing over our neighborhood. Mm-hmm. And we've been there for generations.
Yes. Yeah.
So I love that this character is giving me the opportunity to speak for the people. Like
right.
I am really a voice for something that's happening real mm-hmm. in, you know, every, in
right.
Atlanta, in Oakland mm-hmm. where I'm from. Mm-hmm. You know, people can barely afford to yeah. live in the neighborhoods their family's been in
yeah.
for over 30
yeah.
years.
They're losing their homes because they're not paying taxes on the property. And then, mm-hmm. you know, and the home could be you paid off, but then you don't pay the taxes on the land,
oh, no.
and then there you go.
But no, some of them are paying their taxes. What's happening is big business is coming through mm-hmm. and changing over with technology, say in the Oakland, California area where I'm from.
Okay.
Big, like the Silicon Valley people mm-hmm. are now in San Francisco, and to live in that area,
so
the
expensive.
Prices are extremely
too expensive.
High.
Yeah.
And they're really redlining the areas for, you know, to put African Americans out into the mm-hmm. suburbs.
That's horrible.
You know?
Yeah.
So
mm-hmm. let's talk a little bit about the Women in Film and Television Awards
yes.
who just attended.
Oh.
Why do you feel it's so important to support women in film?
It's important because we are the mothers.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I love Will Packer was honored, and I was so glad to be there because he said something that was so incredible that his father told him is take care of the women in your life.
I know that's
and
right.
I said, if you don't preach a word right there,
okay.
I think it's so amazing that we are the nurturers,
mm-hmm.
we are the givers,
mm-hmm.
you know, we hold a lot.
Yeah.
And so to take care of us means that we are, you know, taking care of generations mm-hmm. to come.
Yes.
And telling our own stories is so, so important.
Why do you think that's not connecting with a lot of men? You know, that we are important, we should be valued, we should be honored. It's just, it seems like it's simple, but it seems like sometimes it's just not making the connection.
I don't know what the problem or issue is, but I know women are rising up like never before.
Mm-hmm.
I was so excited to see Candy Burris be honored at this awards
yes.
show too. And when they showed the reel of all the things she had done, I said, look at us.
I
got so excited. Mm-hmm. I said, girl, and her mother, she said, my mother told me one little thing, don't put all your eggs in one basket.
That's right.
I said, said, wait a minute, let me come on and step into this producer. Let me step in into some directing.
You better be all your gifts.
So I think that women right now, we're rising up. We've already been up, but people are noticing.
Yeah.
And so I'm just happy to be amongst the number.
Well, speaking like of that, all of your gifts, you are now an author. So add that to your number.
Come on, girl.
Call the ABCs of the I Am.
Yes.
Break it down for the people.
It is my life's work to let people know who they are, remind people of who they are. Mm-hmm. So before they leave out of their homes in the morning, you've already put your kingdom suit on, and you know who you are, and the world cannot label you because you've already gone through your ABCs.
Come on, kingdom suit.
I am amazing. I am beautiful. I am a conqueror. I am, devouring anything that's in front of me.
Oh, I like that.
I am emerging.
I like
this. Just go through the ABCs.
Yes.
Can you see how I'm going?
I see what you're
doing.
I might have to do that every morning.
I need you to get the book.
That's the
most amazing thing, you guys. I just got picked up by the On channel where it's streaming live my audio version.
Mm-hmm.
So if you're not
going like the audio version,
then you play the audio version while you're driving.
I love that.
Put it on in your home and you just repeat after me. Because I'm going to lead and guide you to the promised land.
I love that.
Yes. I love audiobooks.
Mm-hmm. I do too. It's my fave.
Yeah, and you have such a good voice too.
Thank you.
Well, amazing voice.
I should have been in radio, but the face was a little cute.
It's true.
That face is for TV, baby.
That is the truth.
I love you guys.
Well, Brely,
thank you so much for coming to the circle.
Mm-hmm. As always, we love you. Be sure to watch Ambitions tonight at 10 p.m. Eastern on OWN. And be sure to head over to her website, www.brelyevans.com, to pick up a copy of her new book. I know I am. Yeah.